For the poll.
Hi guys, welcome. Welcome to Live for Speed. This is MRC's FBM Saturday. Which you'll know if you regularly watch me. We're just started qualifying. So that's where we're at right now. And let's see if I can how you doing? It's Matt Dicker here. I just wanted to show you guys my new... Oh, no, that's not good. What happened there? That is very bad. Did we get... I think we just got kicked. What happened? That is not good. Oh. Let's hope that doesn't happen. Whoa, just got kicked. Oh, that's not good. Alright, let's get back to it. The track is a custom track. So it's a Kyoto Ring. This is round 39 of the championships. And I've heard that it's very hot up at the top. Three guys are battling for lead in the series. That would be Roger Chen, Gemini, and Chaos. So they're all here today. Let's look and see where they are. Oh, that's going to cost Roger. So he's probably not going to be on pole, but we'll see. Bilo's in. He's my buddy from Finland. He's running very well. He's running 215s. Oh, what was that? Oh, cool. Oh, there is a guy who spectates and has a YouTube channel with commentary. That is very cool. lost connection. That'd be better. Okay, so I turned my Wi-Fi off. I think my Wi-Fi was having a problem. We're wired now, so that should be good. Oh yeah, I got my new Corvette poster up, so hopefully you guys can see that. That's the 2018 Corvette. Let me know if there are any sound issues. So if you hear any sound issues, please let me know. I think I'm gonna just exit Discord altogether so I can get the computes. I don't even know if we're live. Let's see. Did it pick up the stream? There we go, yeah. Okay, so it says we've been live for 3 minutes. I do have a little bit of a cough. I assure you it's not the COVID. okay, so what do you want to know? So we're running rather well on this track. Holy crap, look at the speed he carries today. Yeah, not too much better than us. So let's see what he gets here. Here's the custom start-finish line. 214.4. Holy cow. Okay, who do we want to watch here? Cabazon, probably not good to watch. Chaos, we want to watch. So this is the Kyoto Ring GP track. And then this is Kyoto Ring National. So I can walk you guys through a lap here in just a second. Mm-hmm. All right. Oh, welcome if you're just joining. We're watching qualifying. Oh, it looks like Cabezon is doing a pit entrance test. We'll try and pick up somebody fast here. Oh, this looks good. Talha running. Tires. Oh, he's got hot tires. He's probably running R1s. Oh, I gotta go. Holy Crowder. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm going. Probably have the wrong fuel. Alright. Oh, yeah. I don't know why I'm going so early. I always go late. So. I don't know why Cabezon just crashed in front of us. And we're gonna have a hot lap right behind us. That is not good. So we start with this, that's turn 4, 5. The hairpin. Long sweeping right hander with a little hump there that can throw you off. These turns take it flat out. And then this one also taken flat out around cold tires, but also taken flat out, we can catch you out. And then that spin city over there. Oh, we have some breathing room behind us, so that's good. These also taken flat out. The next one can be taken flat out, but I usually lift. Shift down to 5th. This one also lift and shift down to 4th. Usually jam it pretty hard out of here. And this is the most crucial corner on the track, trying to get a good entry. Get on the gas early because you'll be full throttle for about a minute. So we won't lift through any of these. This is the GP course, so it's designed for like the Formula One car from Wednesday. And then this is custom bridge. That barrier there is the barrier of death. So these are taken flat out, this is taken flat out. And then this last turn is just the tricky one. About a 95 mile an hour carousel that is all about grip and balance and getting it good. Alright. Sector time coming. Oh, Kirker's just coming. That was not the best, but we salvaged a good lap. So, what's that hump? Tires look hot, so we're gonna charge through here. Spin. We're a little slow, but we're okay. We'll have a good starting position. Want to stay tight in here. Yeah, suddenly I've like lost a lot of grip. So that's not good. Right, and we were fast out of there, which was critical. So we got this long, full throttle run. And yes, we didn't hit the barrier of death, So that's good. Oh, it's frustrating. We should have been high 217s, but right now it looks like we're okay. I'm gonna rush to the restroom real quick, so enjoy watching Mega. Yeah, we're back. How'd we do? Oh, Camazon must have a spin or something. Oh, let's watch Kirku. Oh, look at that. He goes right through the tree. I just don't do it just because I'm... can't see myself driving through a tree. From track open when Kirku finishes. Okay. Come out of full screen and go back. Oh no, Kirku missed. So I don't know what his deal was. He was slow all week. I don't know if he just didn't get a lot of practice in or what. Look at his tires. Yeah, we should be. Yes, we're ahead of him. So, oh. Savinger ran a 2:16.3. So there's a big gap here in the midfield. There's only one guy that ran 2:17s. That's a little odd. So, we're gonna set up our race setup. We're gonna add some fuel here. I think, I'm gonna try and run long on the first stint. So, let me do this. I think it's, I need 42. So, that'll do it. Does take a while for the tires to warm up. I should have learned my lesson from last time to not tweak anything right before the start of the race. Am I supposed to go over the sausage curbs? Did that F up my car? I think you're supposed to go straight over the sausage curbs, which kind of sucks. So we're on race trim. We're gonna do a couple laps here. We have 226 seconds, which actually isn't that much. It's less than 3 minutes. Oh yeah, it's gonna be fun. First lap, cold tires. And a heavy fuel load. Where's everybody? Everybody got out early. So I'm not expecting any blue flags during the race. We should be able to. Shit! Yeah, of course. Do that. Oh, that's weird. I've been noticing that the sound keeps ticking on me. So let me know if you guys noticed that. Anyhow, here we go. So we're on cold tires. And heavy fuel load, so we're missing all our apexes. Brah! Yeah, I did it again. So, let's see. So let me know if the sound is off in the comments. If you can't hear me or something, or if the car's too loud, because I had that issue before. Should have a fun race. Well, qualifying is quick. This is the first time we're ever gonna be like on time with the race. Okay, so I gotta remember we're practicing the pit stop. Tire's still cold. Zesty should do good. Let's see if we get Zesty on podium. Oh, too slow. Uh-oh. Wonder if they're gonna enforce that pit lane line. Oh, Bilo just showed his hand. I suppose everyone's going to be showing their hand on pit stop. Bilo's going to run super long, it looks like. Oh no, did we make it? Oh jeez! What is KS doing? So, Chaos ended up edging out Roger Chen for pole. Look at that. Americana, and Bilo, and Talha are out there. Yeah. Really got to straighten up before I get on the gas there. Hop had a really good quality. Look at 2.16.1. He was running 2.17s. So, that's good. We got 20 seconds to the start of the race. Right on the line. Cabazon, oh, Zesty had a disaster with qualifying. He's dead last. So much for Zesty on podium. Alright, let's have some water. Three wide. Oh, Kirku. Oh, I brake check Kirku, it looks like. He's not gonna be happy. Whoa. Somebody almost took me out. don't know why Hop's out of position. Nice clean so far, we got a nice gap. So we're gonna lift there so we don't go off like the guys behind us. we're doing good. 12th place. Very happy. Let's see if we can catch up to Hop. He's way faster than us. But we'll see. There we go. Trying to get the speed right. Cold tires. And we'll see if we can catch up to lap 15. Haha, me slow. Might have a run on us here. Oh, why are we so slow on the exit there? So, we'll see how we do here. Yeah, again, we're still trying to be conservative. This tire's cold. And looks like we're going to lose touch with Hop here pretty quick. Which is a bummer. We don't want to take those sausage curbs too many times because it'll damage our car. Ah, it's just not gripping through there. Somebody is leaving the pit. Must have missed the start. Good lap. It's good. We can catch up to Hop again. And lap 15. Oh, that cost us half a second. Zesty made a pit stop. Whoa, that's a good strategy. He'll have open track. He can run fast laps. That's a good move on his part. Still got cold tires. Who is that just joined the spectators? Well, 110.8 is not bad with this fuel load. Oh, and look at that, I just totally brain farted on that turn. That was much better. Look, we still don't have great speed out of here, though. So, whoa, we're up to 9th. That's odd. Guys must have pitted early. Because we passed Vinja because he spun. Which is not surprising. For regulars. Watch my stream. Trying to be nice and smooth through here and not go off on the sausage curb there. Still slow through there. I think because we got a lot of fuel. So, anytime we're in the top 10, it's good for us. Oh, Hop makes a move on the inside there. Oh, it didn't pull off. Did not pull off. And I'm not doing well on that turn. And Savinja knows it. But we got the inside line, so I think he's gonna get a run on us here. Clean run through there. So we'll see. He's Looks like he doesn't have a... Try to break the toe a little bit. Let's see how he does, do he? We'll defend the inside. Try to, anyhow. Oh, he didn't get a Ross. Alright, so we're doing good. Well, I left him room. Okay. Oh, it's kind of rough when faster guys spin out and then they're stuck behind me and I'm slow. So they don't expect me to be slow in certain places. So I don't know what he did, or maybe he just took a dive, I don't know. But you know, there's no blue flags. We're fighting for position, so he's gonna have to make the pass stick. That's on him. Wow, look at how much faster he approaches. Wow. So he breaks later into there. Not that I want to start. Oh, and Hop screwed up. Must have got sideways. Oh, and there goes Svenja. Trail break into there. Now we got somebody else on our bot. I think he's also out of position. Try and break the draft a little. Whoops. I don't normally break there. Lewis Hamilton joined the spectators, that's funny. Whoa, Hop's in trouble there. Shit, we're in trouble. Whoa, and we took the apex. So again, that's... His job to pass, it's my job to defend. Barely. Uh-oh. Whoa. We almost didn't make that. Ooh. And now he's swerving to break the draft. We're gonna take a shot at him, but we might try and get him to screw up. Yeah, see, it changed the volume again, right? Well, see, so don't fight super hard, because you never know. Alright. Wow, that took a lot of trust. So I don't know what's going on. Our tires are right in optimum temperature. So I don't know why we suddenly lost, unless we have some damage. Oh, we do on the left front. Okay, well that explains it. Whoa, why did slow-mo back off? That's weird. Oh, we're running 10th again because Svenja got past us. So, I don't think the damage is that bad. So, we'll We're not gonna repair it in the pits. Oh, we finally got a good exit out of there. But why is my time not coming down? My time should be shooting down. What is that all about? So that doesn't make me happy. Ooh. So who did we hit with the front left? I don't remember that. Oh, we hit the pit exit. That stupid fence they put up there. That's what did it. Frick. Alright. Well, I'm surprised we're doing so well on this turn, given that that's all front left there. Robert Kubica just joined in, that's nice. Yeah, we could break a little later there. It looks like Hop is still struggling through here. Shoot, we're still struggling through there. But we're struggling in the second half. He's struggling in the first. That was okay. So I'm trail breaking into there now, which I wasn't doing before. So that explains why guys are taking a tighter line than we are, because they're trail breaking. Oh, come on, Betty. Oh, come on. Oh, that's really bad. Oh, we just put an inch over. Oh, Mike got out because he spun. I'll have to check out the car. Tires are just cold or what? Or they had stuff on them. Because I don't see any more damage. Okay, we gotta get back in our groove now. And we got Cabazon behind us. Crap. Yeah, see, I've been futzing around with 5th and 6th gear there. I shouldn't be doing that. I should just stay in 5th like I've been doing. Not try and squeak an extra mile an hour out of it. There's the sound change again. I think maybe it's doing some kind of sound volume balancing dynamically. So like if I talk loudly, it won't it will adjust the volume up to keep the volumes level. Yeah, I think I could be going faster through this section. And we might have Bilo. Yeah, Bilo pitted, still in 9th. Wow. So he's running well. He's right in front of us now. We just caught a glimpse of him. So he might be. Hopefully he'll stay away, because he's much faster than us. Okay, I'm being extra conservative there. Oh, and Cabazon went off right at the same spot we did last lap. Oh, that's nice. So it gives us some breathing room. Woo! Okay, so you're not supposed to slide that sideways.
No way! Oh, it's zesty behind us.
So, Zesty's crazy fast, but he screwed up his quali. And it looks like he must have had an off, too. Or no, he pitted early. I remember, yeah. He pitted early. So, he'll be coming on us quick. Because I'm, I don't know, 3 seconds off his pace. Probably, so. 218 would be nice for me to have in the race, so. Come on, Betty. Yeah, we're still not doing well today. So, oh, but we got a 218. Yay! Okay, I'm happy. We can maybe start talking about 217s near the end of the race. Yeah, I'm having trouble with that for some reason. Not 3 seconds a lap fast enough. Well, go. Go. Zesty, come on. Somebody's a lap down behind us? Oh, I hope they don't try and unlap themselves. That would be very uncomfortable for me. Just like, dude, laps. I gotta do fuel laps for remaining calculation on my own. So we have four, probably three laps of fuel remaining. So we gotta watch out for that. That was pretty good. Unless that looks like Roger Chen. I hope it's not Roger Chen. Oh, it's Talha. Yeah, see, I'm slow there. So slow today. Whoa. Meg A joined the spectators, that's weird. Whoa, I had to short shift there because I was in the rear end. Yeah, so fine. You can all have them off. He doesn't spin in front of me. That would not be good. We did narrowly avoid getting taken out earlier. Guy with the weird name. Why is Thomas struggling through here? It's a very good. Slow through there. Shoot, I missed the time on Cabazon. Looks like they have a good gap to Cabazon, so that's good.
is he turning so hard through there? He seems to be struggling here. Yeah, we've only got a 219 going here, so. Guys are taking a wider entry. You see that? Oh, we barely made that. And we ran really well through there. Oh yeah, we're at 8%. We're at 8% fuel, so. What's that now? What's that? It says they're still ahead of us, which is odd. Better, look at that. Even though it's still hard to get on the gas there, you really gotta straighten out, I think, before you get on the gas. So if you're turning it off. Oh, and Zesty made a pit stop, so he's gonna wanna come by again. He's gonna wanna come through again. Great. Didn't he already pit stop? What is wrong with him? Cabazon made a pit stop. Oh, these are all the half distance guys. So, if we're going to overcut, we got to make hay. Ten-six is not really making hay, but... That was slow, too. Kirku's ahead of us? Oh, from the spin. Lilo's up to 6th, Savinja 5th. Lap 15 is way behind us. So we got three more laps. So we'll do two more laps and then pit. I want to spend as much time on low fuel as we can. Yeah, 218.7 is just not cutting it with quality fuel in. That was good, but not great. That was terrible. Oh, we lost like 3/10 there. I don't know what's going on with these guys. Why are they talking so much? We got a 7-second gap to attain. So this late pit strategy is working well for us. We're up to 9th. One more lap and then we'll pit in. Whoa. Too fast on entry, I think. So we'll have to remember that. Whoa. That was some oversteer. And we got 16 seconds on hop. I don't know how much time it takes to go through the pits, but I think it's a lot. So there's no way we're going to keep ahead of him, especially with a spin. You never know, a lot of guys spin late in the race also. So we're going to do one more lap, and then we'll pit next time through. A lot of guys spin late in the race. A lot of guys pushing on the last lap. Try and get that last pass in. So you never know. Oh, that was beautiful. Look at that, 94 all the way through there.
How come it's not showing up on my time? What I got? 500ths for a perfect turn? Come on now. I like to keep it on the inside there, because then I can get on the gas. Otherwise, there's a hump in the road and you'll oversteer, so you gotta lift. So you're better off just staying on the inside, in my opinion. Never even saw the apex there. Oh, this is a bad lap. I don't know what the heck's going on. Oh, look at that. If you stay super to the inside, that hump doesn't get you. Not the best, and on those turns like that where the turn in is crucial, can't have it skipping frames. Yeah, see if I let off there, I can exit better. Okay, I think that's better. I don't know if it's scary to you guys, it's scary to me. That turns scary every time. Because you're trying to get the best exit, so you're on the gas, you have no idea if you're going to spin, you're just pressing the gas down and praying to God that you don't spin like a crazy nut. Oh, box, pit confirm, please, pit confirm. All right, so we're going to pit. Definitely need. It's probably why we did this turn so well, because we're empty on fuel. Tires are good. We're not going to repair damage. And that's going to be best lap. Is that Kirku? Caught it. He's going in also. Oh, it's going to be a pit battle. Pit battle with Kirku. I can't believe we caught him. He must have had an incident. This pit lane is crazy. What is he doing? Okay, so we lost that battle. Okay, I don't know if there's a pit lane speed limit or not. Well, I guess not. So, okay, we lost. Bad. To Kirku. And we got a huge gap to Cabezano, looks like. So he must have had another off. That's weird. He must have taken the tiniest splash of fuel. Why did he even go in? Where is he? Oh, he's a couple seconds ahead of us. Frick. Well, we'll just stay in it, and if he has an incident, we need to be there to take advantage, so. Well, I suppose you can see I'm nervous because the wheel's jerking all over the place. Alright, it's just a turn up. We can get him. Let's get after him. Just gotta make sure we hit every apex. And we'll try and get over here, and then over there, and then over there.
skipping on my frames. What was that? Oh, we're heavy again. But we're not that heavy. Alright. What do we got? 4 to go? 5 to go? Oh, we're up on Zesty. 30 seconds. Wait. Well, that was good until we hit the wall again. Tried some trail braking there. Didn't work out very well. Oh, Roger Chan runs a 2:14.6. Oh, Attain is in 8th. Looks like Bila's ahead of him. Bila said he was planning on racing Attain, so they probably had a really good battle. And how am I doing with Kirk? It's hard for me to. I don't know why it's not giving me time updates. Where are we at with him? It should give it when I cross. Not when he crosses. 5 seconds. Alright, we can do that. Oof, well, if I let the car run out. Oh, man. Something bad happened. Something bad happened. We're still 11, so I don't know what that was all about. Hop is still running well in 8th. We don't have a fast lap going. I don't know what's going on with us. Just I need to focus a little more on my driving. Oh, somebody disconnected. Oh, Cabazon pits. What is he doing? 27 to Zesty. He doesn't have enough time. There's only 3 laps, so if he's getting 7 seconds a lap, he doesn't have enough time. Why are we having so much trouble with that? Oh, come on. What happened there? Well, shoot, now he does. Shoot. Oh. We lost 10 seconds there on that little extravaganza. That's 2 spins in this race. Okay, now we can't spin again. Oh. Concentrate for the last 3 laps. Position. What's that? that. Oh my goodness. Guy's running in sixth. He was behind me. Seconds to Zesty. Okay, so we got 10 seconds less than that, so. Why am I having so much trouble through here? Look at my tracks. Any pits? Oh, somebody pit. Oh, that must have been the leader. Must have been the leader, because it said it was ahead of me. So how can he be going in the pits right behind me? Yeah, Roger Chen, okay. He made a pit stop. Whoa. I'm gonna stay focused. Can't see my split to Kirkwood. I don't know what that's all about. Last chance to pit. Yep, pit stop required. Let's take the Kirkwood line. Right through the tree. Ah, it's much better. Tried to hold 95. Couldn't do it. Let's see, how are we doing? We don't have much more damage. So I don't know why. And we only lost a second to Zesty. So we're going super slow through the death trap. And we cannot let Roger through. As Zesty is inside Roger. So we'll have to run the extra lap. We have the fuel, so we're okay. Definitely don't need that. The tires are getting cold. They go through a heat cycle during the race, so they're in the I'm getting cold phase. So that explains why we're losing grip. Yeah, we're very slow. Back to Zesty. Kirku's way ahead of us, but it looks like he has traffic. Kirku and Hop dueling it out. So that'll be something to check on the replay. And we're coming up on white flag lap. Feel free to leave a comment or a suggestion. I can read them during the live stream, so it just takes me a minute or two because the stream is a little delayed. Eleven seconds to Zesty, so we got 5 seconds on the side lap. Yeah, see there's a hump in the road there? That's what's catching me out. So, just have to watch out for that. Oh, tried trail breaking again. That was a disaster. Okay, Roger's in. Waited for him. Zesty's still after us. I don't see a time. Talon and Cabazon are in already. So we gotta beat them. There's some freaking helicopter outside. Now it's not the world's greatest time. Stupid. Well, I'm gonna go super conservative. All the exits. 147 is slow, but I don't care. Tires are cold, so. Exit. Yay! 11th. Woo! 11th place. Woo! Oh no! Force feedback stopped. Shouldn't have let it go. It was my fault. What? Oh. So how did we... Oh my goodness. Haha, me slow finished 14th. Must have had a bad spin. Has to spam shift F4 to fix. That's weird. We need to talk, boy. Uh-oh. Also to you. Well, who won? Oh, Americano took second. Bilo fifth. Here, we can hop on the Discord if you guys want. We'll go congratulate. We can go congratulate Bilo on his fifth. Why does it say I'm 10th? I thought I was 11th. Over there it says 8th because people are leaving. Oh, crazy race, good race, crazy race. Savinja, yeah, how did Savinja finish four? Funny race. Oh. This is Mega Valtteri. Oh, yeah, Roger got it. No Gemini? What happened to Gemini? Did he cut out already? Oh, Hereloco came on. Team made a pit stop. Oh. I think, oops. Yeah, Hop was two cars. Oh, I'm still mad. If we hadn't spun, we would have kept Kirkwood behind us. And we would have gotten ninth. Can't complain with a top 10 though. I lost fuel. Could have had probably. Did you even flip? I don't know why it takes so long. What a great race. We had a pretty good race. I had two spins. Flipped. Somebody flipped? Oh. Let's see. What are we going to do? BL2R. No. Come on. Come on. I don't know why they do that. Oh, nobody's on Discord, so we can't check in. Tala said to be live pace. Tala finished behind us. Zesty finished behind us. Ha, ah, Mayslow is disqualified. Oh, he didn't pit. That's how we got 10th.
You forgot to pit stop. Yup.
That's funny. We had, look at that. We could have done 1% less fuel. So we did really good on the fuel estimate. We were less than a lap. So we didn't get blue flag, which is beautiful. Although he came close, and then he pit. Which was really nice of Roger. And we should say thanks to him. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, he usually pits on the last lap.
Oh, where'd it go?
Let's get this back. Oh, and Zesty was there too. You just need to remember to brake. I can't calm down. You do get kind of wired driving this. What is this? Leagues 500, season 619. Yeah, oh, B-Lo's taking off. So, thanks guys. Thanks for watching. I'm going to take off. I'm going to go to the beach. So, you should go to the beach too. Get outside. Have a good time. Come back tomorrow night. I might be running with the Argentinians. They are crazy. If you want to hear a bunch of guys spewing crazy Spanish really fast and learn all your Spanish curse words, definitely tune in tomorrow night. It's GTI, so I have to practice a lot more. I'm a little slow. But GTI will be fun because it's slow, which means the racing is tight, and then it could be a lot of cool wrecks. Just saying. It should be fun. I don't think it's a wreck fest, but it should be fun. I'm going to have a ton of fun. So I'll put it on the schedule so you guys get a reminder if you subscribe. And you got to hit the bell so you get my notifications. So thanks for watching. See you tomorrow night. Sundays I'm supposed to be running V8 Racing League. But tomorrow is the S3 track and I don't have the license for that. And I don't have enough time to train on it anyhow. So I'll be running the Argentinians. And next Sunday, we'll see if I can do the V8 Racing League. It looks fun. So, thanks for watching. Feel free to comment. Let me know what you think. Criticize my driving. Make fun of my hair. Let me know if you like the Corvette poster. The new Corvette poster. And if you want, we can go over here. There's the new Corvette poster. Someday. Maybe we'll get there. Adios. Thanks for listening again tomorrow night, and then Wednesday open wheel Wednesday. I don't even know what it is yet. I haven't practiced it, but it should be a fun time. I think it's MRT, so it's guaranteed to be crazy. So all right, see you guys.